El Paso police have identified the man who died after a shooting early Sunday morning in East El Paso. As we reported, police responded to a shooting this past Sunday just after 4 a.m. on Bell Rose Drive. And according to police, when officers arrived, they found 26-year-old Jerome Harper dead from an apparent gunshot wound. Anyone with information on the shooting should call Crime Stoppers at the number you see here on your screen.